The scenario is that we have a report of an injured party with a broken leg to the area south of us. You've been tasked with searching the region south of Boston Avenue and then north of the St. Vrain River.
We were able to evaluate a system we've been working on for the past 2 years, which is designed to help rescuers in search and rescue incidents. What we're doing with this research is giving tools to rescuers to control drones to get that initial perspective. And then allowing them to also do things at the other things at the same time. Most search and rescue agencies in the United States are volunteer-based, and we really oftentimes stretch the volunteers a lot. What this system's doing is helping reduce the amount of people we need and helping our volunteers and our first responders find people faster.
It's very exciting to kind of see that component of, on the computer, what I do, but actually getting to watch the drone think and plan and execute that flight. I could definitely see this being implemented on every search call we go on, be able to implement that and be one component of me planning a search. Being able to offload that to a computer would definitely allow me to be more able to put some brain power to planning instead of needing to worry about the drones, what they're doing and where they're searching.
We want to really, in the end, help our first responders, help our community.